We are ready, my friends. Our next routine, Act 145. Here comes Colton Franz. Give it up for Mr. Cellophane.
If someone stood up in a crowd and raised his voice up way out loud and waved his arm and shook his leg, you'd notice him. If someone in the movie show yelled, "Fire in the second row, this whole place is a powder keg," you'd notice him. And even without clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless that human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished, you know who Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should've been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there, never even know I'm there.
I hope I haven't taken up too much of your time.
Understandable.